Manila Mayor Isko Moreno challenged the government to file cases against DENR officials for a failure to control the influx of people in the Dolomite Beach. Will you heed to this challenge? What should be held liable? Who should be held liable?
Ganito po yan, no? Ako personally, wala pa ho kong nakikita na sinabi ni Mayor Isko Moreno yan, and at the same time, wala pa rin pong document kaming natanggap na nagsasabi ganyan. The documents that we received last night is asking us on our plans, no? And what are the strategies that we're using in trying to control the crowd, no? So very supportive pa ho yung letter niya, and the letter started from the words na we are in full support of the project of the DENR, no? So I don't know kung saan po galing yung statement na yan, but rest assured that yung pong sinasabi nila na nagkaroon ng violation ng social distancing, immediately na address po yan dahil in-implement po namin yung 5 minutes rule, no po. Ano po yung 5 minutes rule? In every single time, dahil po sa laki ng lugar na to, it's more than 1 hectare, no po, hindi po lalagpas ng 400 yung tao. Then since magkakaroon na po ng pila sa labas, ang ginagawa po namin, immediately pinapakiusapan namin, after 5 minutes, pagbigyan po natin yung next batch. So tuloy-tuloy po, nagkaroon po ng sistema hanggang magsara po ito nung Sunday ng 6 o'clock. So naagapan naman po, no? But sad to say, meron po tayong ilang mga kapatid sa media na nakunan ng litrato yung pong time na dumami yung tao dahil umulan po at that time, no? So again, hindi po natin pwedeng sabihin na hindi po tayo nagkulang ng kaunti, pero naagapan po.